වික්‍රමසිංහ මහත්තයා වපුරපු අස්සන්න තමයි මේ නෙලමින් ඉන්නේ.
Ranil Wickremesinghe is reaping today what he saw in the recent past. He began to sell the country's assets one by one. He introduced new taxes on people. He came to power pledging to catch and punish thieves, but his own team also began to rob. Arjuna Mahendran is one of the closest persons of Wickremesinghe's. He was brought from Singapore and given the central bank and opened all the doors to rob from the central bank. The same money was later used to keep MPs who were to cross over. Because of that, Ranil Wickremesinghe is a prime minister who joined a major robbery in the country. On the other hand, he is a failed ruler in politics. People were given more burdens with tax. He created an internal issue in the party, whilst also having issues with the president. No good governance was brought. He was on a journey to destroy the country. Ranil did nothing to bring central bank thieves from Singapore and punish them. We invite people who are gathered around Wickremesinghe to think about an alternative. We also invite the teams who are with the president and Mahinda Rajapaksha. Enough is enough. It's time to look for an alternative.
Then, විකල්පයක් දෙසට හැරෙන්න